This is a Christmas video. We were invited by some good friends, Martin and Laura, to ride the Polar Express in good old Stettler, Alberta. And another couple and good friends of mine, Jen and Mark, came along as well with their families. And that trip happened 2 weeks ago. It was a quick overnight trip. I thought it would be a good thing in November to do just to help us get into the Christmas spirit. What I didn't expect was the magic that we would experience. So on Friday afternoon, we packed up our van and we headed out to Stettler to ride the Polar Express.
Well, you coming?
Where?
Why, to the North Pole, of course. This is the Polar Express.
We're about to take a ride on the Polar Express.
Train?
Oh, what do you think?
It is a Christmas train.
Are you excited to go on the Christmas train? Hello.
Oh, hello there. How are you folks?
Good. 6603?
6603, next door.
We're going to 6603.
Okay. About to get on the train. 6603, that's our car number.
Sir, is that your tickets?
Yeah.
And where are y'all going tonight?
Where is it? Wherever you're going.
Why don't we go to the North Pole?
Yes.
Okay. Want to go to the
North Pole?
North Pole?
Pole?
Like to go to the North Pole? I think this is going to be overwhelming.
Figuring it out.
Yeah, it's overwhelming for me. Welcome aboard the Polar Express.
Welcome, guys. Nice to. Come on. Welcome. Oh, how are you?
Yay, oh wow.
Welcome aboard.
And then it happened. All of a sudden, we were transported to the North Pole.
Believe in what you feel inside and give your dreams away.
trains move quick.
Good.
That's good.
Here, wait. You're going to be being that tall.
Here. Look at that mustache.
On where we begin again. Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad.
That's really cute.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.